Hi guys,
I've been following this video.
Today,
this is the complete
I'm
video
showing you the complete
regarding
video
moving your waist cream and
of how to remove
another one
and fix your windscreen or windshield.
So here we have bought a
in my
new
previous video titled Removing Your Windscreen,
trying to see
I show
it
you
fits
in full
perfectly well
how the windscreen was removed and the instrument used.
It's fine, it's okay.
This is the completion of that video. Here you can see that
that guy carrying the
new one,
his name is Papis,
has been bought.
He's the best,
and the guys have just placed it to make sure
that
it fits well, and it is okay. So the next thing for them to do is to clean the dust and the sand on it
or change your
and then start their work.
Just go to the fancy.
As you can see, one of the guys
asked for
opening a gum. This gum is one of the gum they
use
in fixing the windshield.
And it doesn't charge much. He will do it for you.
In my previous video, I show you the dots on my windscreen, on my old windscreen
that
I
work
changed
for you.
It's not that it's a big deal, but because this country is a country of law and order,
you
must fall in.
These are different kinds
yes,
of gums.
Because in this country, there is what is called the visit technique.
In the process,
it is a place you take your vehicle once in every year. You make sure once in every year you go and
this video really, it is
evaluate your vehicle,
so
where it will be tested,
so
where everything will
like
be assessed, the brakes, handbrake, the engine.
Your subscription is very important to me. That's the only way.
The windscreen, mirrors,
no
inner light, rear light, front light.
It doesn't affect your data.
Everything,
just
even tires, weight balancing, everything. They will check everything to make sure that your vehicle
like
is road worthy.
The pay notification.
So in my own case, everything
so
was perfect. But there is this little crash at the bottom right corner of my screen. I showed it in my
so the work is ongoing, as you can see,
previous video titled Removing Your Windscreen. So I told you that in Nigeria I can use this windscreen for 10 to 15 years if I so wish, but in this country it is not so. You must follow the law of the land. So that is why as I went to visit technique,
they
check everything and told me that my only problem is the windscreen. They gave me a little note sheet of paper that signified that I must change it.
So that is what
for a return visit. So now I'm changing it. After this, I will now go back for a second visit, where they will verify it again and issue me
crazy gum.
A kind of a paper that signifies that my vehicle is roadworthy, everything is perfect, everything is working.
Windscreen.
Then I'm free to roll around the road.
I'm fixing the rubber's back because this rubber was.
We do this once in a year.
It's still good.
It is not a place I will go and try to bribe anyone. No,
it
is not accepted.
Told me that it's still
unlike in Nigeria that you can just bribe your way in everything you want to do. No, in this country it doesn't work that way. You have to do everything legally and legitimately. This guy sporting white t-shirt, his name is Papis, he's very good at what he does. I was told that he's the best.
Thank you, my
in this job.
If you have
watching him,
channel,
I can confirm that all he does is perfect.
Please,
the way he removed my old windscreen shows me that
subscribe.
He knows his job.
That is the only way you can.
So now, as you can see, they have put another gum or super glue in that rubber
because
and fixed it back
8,000 views,
to the windscreen.
Views,
this is the old rubber I was having. So they told me it is still good.
All, so
if not, I would have buy
a new
one. But they said this one is still
button,
good. So that's why they are using it. I believe after fixing the rubber, they will now fix the windscreen back to the car.
Most people that subscribe to me,
the windscreen is the beauty of
people.
The car. Without it, it's just a skeleton.
Wonderful.
The car looks like a skeleton.
So good, honestly. They understand this life.
So as I was saying, visit technique is what you do once in a year.
This
so it's very compulsory. They that you
make
do it,
everything easy.
and the price is not expensive.
Those
Just
tests,
buy a ticket and
if you
then
live
pay
with them for years,
the fixed
you'll understand
price for the complete
that
evaluation of your
Nigeria
vehicle.
And
after which
it
they
right.
issue you a paper to signify that
everything,
all is in
everything
order.
Is not by force. Everything is not.
In my previous video, I told you the price I bought
difference.
This whisk cream.
That's
because
what
I priced everything together. The company that sold me the whisk cream is the
team,
same company that is fixing it. So I paid
$55,000
safer, both for the whisk cream and for the
house,
woman ship covering, moving, and fixing.
Accommodation and feeding.
Now they are doing
yes.
the final stages of the work,
so
fixing
say
it.
Because they are helping them because they must no.
For those
Nigerian
of you
who came
born
to
in Nigeria, you might be wondering how much is 55,000. 55,000
safer
is
them.
Equivalent to 55,000.
So what
naira.
Are you telling me?
But if you recall,
a lot of these people that are very good people,
you may recall that in the last 5 years,
in fact,
when
what to say,
President Goodluck Jonathan was
when
the
you,
president
when
of
you stay
Nigeria,
with them,
55,000 was
saying.
Just. 55,000 CFA was just
so
11,000
final
naira.
Purchase on the
but you know, since the government of APC came in,
after it, thing
headed by the Max Wiara, Muhammad
screen.
Buhari, things have
the
changed.
Car.
Economy is in tatters. Nigeria currency has been devalued. So, that is why
car.
Today you can see that 55,000 CFA that
told
used to be 11,000 naira is now 1 to 1 with the naira.
If you check my other videos, especially
that is the government
the
of APC. These are bold
and
analog men who never went through the four corners of his classroom.
Because my waist
they are the ones handling, running the affairs of the country. How do you expect the country to be
crash.
To do better? It can perform.
At
when you compare Nigeria with other countries in Africa, you'll be surprised. Because when we are in Nigeria, we believe that Nigeria is so good, so beautiful, so this and that. But if you go. Just like what they used to tell us those days in the village.
I've
when
not
you visit your father's barn, you believe that your father's barn is the biggest. But when you go
work.
To other people's barn, you know that your father
school
is just in elementary stage.
And
that West African countries are doing very, very well.
So as I was
the
saying,
Senegal
the reason why
is
I
a country to visit.
Is that
their leaders
in this
are smart.
Country,
well,
see, as I've said previously,
the present one
this
and the past ones
of law and
all
order.
Are very smart
understand.
And well read.
So once in a year,
some people
take your vehicle,
failing from school,
called,
jumping into the army and taking over
technique.
The control
government.
No,
in
it
English
never happened in this country. No,
physical.
All the leaders
technique.
Are very learned. From the first president of Senegal, Leopold
Sédar
Senghor.
So what they do there is
Sédar Senghor,
they check
very
their car, they evaluate their car.
Man.
They check the performance,
to the
brakes, the engine,
very educated.
Brake,
that is to the highest level.
Check.
Abdoulaye Wade, we all know he's an international jurist.
Inner light, headlamp.
And we have Macky Sall, well educated.
They check the tires.
They compare them with the leaders we have in Nigeria.
A lot of things.
People like Obasanjo,
if
who went to school after he finished ruling us.
The issue.
People like Muhammad
like
Buhari, who don't have a secondary school certificate.
So that's. If you encounter the
Wayek,
police, you show
certificate
them
don't have it.
It's roadworthy.
People like
if there is any fault,
Abacha,
then they refer.
Who
knows
if that one even passed primary school?
So that
who like Babangida?
That fault.
Those are people that mess our lives.
For another check. So in my own case,
all of them. The only graduate we ever had was
just
Kula Jonathan.
Crash.
He was a doctor of animals, even not even of humans.
As I said before,
so leadership
is
a very big
deal.
Problem.
I can still drive
in that country, Nigeria.
Without saying
and this reminds me, I remember when my parents were telling me that there was a time 1 naira was equivalent to $1,
order,
which means
not
1 million naira then was equivalent to $1 million. But
right.
Now you can
no.
see the difference.
You don't do it here.
Maybe in the next 20
just
years.
Just do everything legal.
The same 55,000 CFA.
Everything be legal.
Can give you,
and you go
2 million naira. Because
you
can be
you
doing the same thing over and over again
much.
And expect a different
what
result. Now, Tinubu is warming
just
up to take over the rest of affairs of that contraption.
And you go your way.
Old, analog.
The value. human
primitive
life.
Set of people.
Even your blood number
addicted people who are not in tune
is boldly
with the present realities.
That's why many of us that are here, we love this country, Senegal. If you check very
the earlier, we understand that the best thing for us is to disintegrate the level for everyone.
Almost
every ethnic nationality.
How much this?
So people, we have seen
for
that.
For instance, I bought this windscreen.
The windscreen or windshade,
including the workmanship.
Now they are using tape to hold it
as well,
so that they won't fall.
I paid 55,000.
Well, this video is self-explanatory. You're not talking too much.
He
witnessed everything, how it was done.
55,000 naira.
And
remember,
it is perfect.
5 years ago, when Goodluck
Jonathan
was the president of Nigeria,
that something happened.
This 55,000
in this character, something was removed and replaced.
But the government of APC,
this guy Papis, is very
max
good in what he does. He do it very well.
Nigerian economy,
as you can see,
several times he valued the naira. So now,
the only thing I can say is that
is one to one
this work took them up to 2 hours, but to an average Nigerian or a
Biafran,
three guys doing this work, give them 30
helped.
Minutes now.
The one that helps you.
No disrespect to anybody anyway, but I'm just saying it as it is.
Because it has help here.
So as I said before, Papi is a very humble guy. If you're living in Dakar or anywhere in Senegal and you want to change your windscreen, please go to the Fonsi in Medina, where spare parts are sold. As for this young one, Papi, he's a Senegalese.
In 2 months.
He's very good. He's very humble. He's very loyal.
His
charges are not too much. And of course, people who have been to Senegal know that Senegal is a good country, and Senegalese are very, very good people.
Because of the realities of things on the ground.
They are very good. They are very accommodating.
My parents told me that there was a time when
many Nigerians, when they came here, they got stranded. Before you know it, Senegalese put them in their house.
$1 million naira.
Accommodation free. Feeding free.
But today,
no, these Nigerians are not Muslims. So don't tell me because they are fellow Muslims. No.
And as I remember,
when the Senegalese Muslims helped them,
it was 11,000 naira.
I know two Nigerians that Senegalese helped and they got visa and flight to Europe.
Which means, if this
is honestly, these people are very good people. That's why Senegal as a country is called Pays de la Taranka. It's a peaceful country. We are people like people accommodate people. I told you in my previous videos that here Christians and Muslims live together, do things in common, celebrate each other's faith. There is no rancor, there is no quarrel, there is no fighting. As it is the case in Nigeria, this country is perfect and they are civilized. Take it from me, they are far ahead of us, Nigerians. But we only make money. Nigerians are just noisemakers. When you go to other smaller African countries, you'll be surprised at what you see.
From their first
Senegal, for instance, they are
at
the same level with Europe. Yes, there is nothing happening in Germany that is not happening here. The only difference is the currency.
This president can make it sound.
Or how to get a job. You can get a job easily in Europe if you want to do all these
very
million jobs. But now their currency is high. For those of us who are here, if you take their currency back to Naira now, the money will feel everywhere. 55,000 CFA is not even up to what they pay to a house help. That help you your house choice.
14th century mindset.
A house help you takes
running that
affairs to 70,000 CFA every month.
Equivalent
so, to 70,000 naira or 5,000 naira.
The work is almost
and don't
done.
Forget that this is the amount that a Nigerian graduate pockets
home
in 2 months. Nigeria's minimum wage is 30,000.
You can buy a bag of rice.
So,
I just fixing the right to be,
when
the,
people the complain in that country, the, please understand that they have the reason to complain. The country is not working. Disintegration is the solution.
Biafra
go, Oduduwa go, Edubet go. Then the Fulanis can stay with their other houses. That is the only way things will work out. Well. If not, so
since we be getting worse.
In a short while. That is my take. It's my personal opinion anyway. So people, I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. It's not funny.
When I see 8,000 views, 20,000 views, and I have only 200 subscribers,
thank you very
it doesn't
much.
Make me happy.
Please
I'm
encourage
so
me
subscribe.
By subscribing
and
to my channel. Just subscribe.
You
pay no
bell
money.
Icon.
You spend no dime. It doesn't affect your data. Just hit the red subscription button. And it is
as
done.
You
we move.
Me, I will
thank you for subscribing.
You
thank you for
you
watching my videos. And if you like what I do, please just hit the bell notification
this
icon so that whenever I upload another video, you will be
from
notified
me, from this channel. Enjoy
I'm so happy. Many of my subscribers are Senegalese. 90% of Senegalese. 90% of my subscribers are Senegalese. I want to say a very big thank you to people of Senegal, people of God bless you. God bless every man, every woman, every child, everyone that have subscribed to my channel. I want to let you know that I'm so happy, and I continue to pray for you that all you do that is genuine, that God will bless the works of your hands. Thank you so much. The work is complete. I just tried to fix some minor things. I was just pointing to them, there is that rubber, that plastic is shaking, so they need to tie one or two knots there. But they're trying to tell me that I need to buy it. I need to buy another. They didn't see any knot there, but I have to buy another one for them to tie it for me. So what I do is to go around, because all these places are market. I go to the next two shops by the corner and get two knots, two bolts. Give it to them, they tighten it, and the thing becomes tight. So I'm ready to be late. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you're watching till this time, then you like what I'm doing. Thank you. Take care of yourself. Expect my next video. Yes, and that video will be visit technique. Before them, from me, from the